Have you recently performed an experimental modal analysis where you acquired FRFs and calculated mode shapes and would like to compare them to simulation results of the same nature? You can do that in Test Lab by using Tools Add-ins and selecting the Nastran data driver. This will allow you to view and look at simulation data. Once you have the Nastran data driver on, if you go to a directory that contains simulation models, you can look at different types of files. For example, a Nastran output2 file contains modes and geometry of an FE model. So I can grab the geometry here so that I'll be able to compare the simulation geometry mode shapes with the test mode shapes. I just delve in a little further and drag and drop the FE shape into the display. I can then compare that to the corresponding test mode shape. So it's easy to animate side-by-side mode shapes. We can also do the same thing with FRF data. For example, here I have some test FRFs. I drop that in the display. You can see they're kind of noisy measurements. And then I go to a Nastran punch file, which contains simulation results. And I can drop simulation FRFs on top of my test FRFs to do comparisons. If I have SimCenter 3D, I might also have FRFs in a AFU file or associated data file format. And here too, I can look at this data and drop it into a display directly as if it was native test lab data. Thank you.